I'm pleased to meet you. I'm going to look over your shoulder while you help our settlers set up a new home. At the moment, all our settlers are in the Pathfinder, and you can explore the surrounding area with them. You can use our Pathfinder to explore the wasteland. Send it off.
I'm at the wheel.
We have found a new zone. Take a look at it when you get a chance. It might be worth it to build a new settlement on it.
On my way. Let's go. All clear.
You have to find a location that is supposed to become the center of the settlement. Once chosen, you won't be able to change the location again. As a result, make sure you place the town center near key resources, such as... First off, we have to ensure survival. We need water so that we don't die of thirst. The jetty produces water as long as workers are assigned to it. Always make sure that sufficient water alone is not enough to survive. We need to eat, too. The foraging hut produces food as long as there are sufficient resources in its vicinity. We need building materials to be able to build new buildings in the future, too. The woodcutting lodge cuts...
Going.
Awesome. Your woodcutting lodge is already producing. By the way, a production site can produce besides wood. The most important building material is... Well done. On the other hand, our settlers are still sleeping out in the open. But that's not all. Production buildings that have... As long as they have enough housing, our settlement is thriving. Now we want to produce a new resource. Buildings that process resources work faster when they are located near their source. The toolmaker not only needs scrap, but wood as well. It's best when both resources... Very good. Now we have plastic and tools, things which are needed in some building. The settlement is growing, and soon the supplies won't be sufficient. Though the fishery is more effective than the foraging hut, it constantly uses up tools for its production. If there are no tools, then the fishery... Now, we also need cloth to be able to set up more tents. Cloth is produced... Well done. Up till now, we can only grow fibers. But if we find more types of seeds, the fibers are crafted into cloth at a weaving mill. Great! Now you can set up more tents for our settlers to create space. This is necessary too, because we're going to need a long... Thank you. thanks to our joint efforts, our little settlement is soon not going to be so little anymore. When the depots are full, you have to increase their capacity. Each depot increases the maximum number of resources that can be stocked. Besides the short distance to a depot, good availability is important for super. The more buildings you connect, when our economy thrives, it uses up more resources too. Awesome. The tree nursery will plant trees within its work area that can be used again by the woodcutting lodge. That way, we create a healthy loop.
The needles of the Geiger counters begin to swing hotter.
Oh no! I had hoped...